how to make a rainbow on the paper. First of all, fill the bottle with some water and keep it in the sunlight. You can all see that a rainbow has been formed.